the COVID, it's a huge problem and a challenge to us. First, as an individual in South Africa, being a parent, being a teacher, it's a lot of strain. When we first heard about the coronavirus, it was unbelievable that there is such a thing whereby you hear, okay, it's from China, and you think, okay, they have technology, so it won't spread that much. But now when you like, you hear it, the experiences, the losses, everything in South Africa, it becomes a reality.